Hi, this is Rudolph Godson. I'm studying in MCC, Madras Christian College. So I'm doing my 8th grade in piano. And, you know, I'm more into software development, and I did quite few softwares. I developed few softwares. And I also, you know, test some applications. So initially, my entertainment would be music. So that's where I start music, you know, started listening to songs and televisions and radio stations. Then I gradually, you know, started self-taught the keyboard instrument. Then I gradually entered into Trinity exams, and now I'm doing 8th grade. So I play instruments like keyboard, German flute, rhythm pad, and Indian instruments like tabla and you know, drum kit, etc. So those days, we were trying to find a master's, and we desperately, you know, I desperately need to learn music, but you know, I had many obstacles, you know, because I couldn't find the right master. They don't know how to teach me and how to gel with me, so I struggled a bit, you know, in the earlier days. Then I found masters. I shifted from many masters, actually. So for the past 3-4 years, I stick to a master, and he's been very faithful, and we are working on it. So doing 8th grade in piano. So we made a studio just few weeks back. This is just a recent work, but not yet completed. We're not that much financially stable, so gradually, you know, one by one we're doing. So when we take music, I started a band last year in my college. I formed a band, and we have been performing across Chennai, many concerts, and we did few concerts. We just, you know, kind of entered into that gig. So apart from that, the band is going well, and I got the Best Instrumentalist Award all the 3 years in the MCC cultural auditions. So just 6 months back, I got an idea, like posting 1 minute series, like 1 minute videos for everyday music. That turned out to be a big, you know, change, because many people came to know about me, and I kind of improved much in the recent days. So still I'm doing music, I'm uploading videos, whatever, you know, cine songs comes in, I just learn and upload it within 1 or 2 days. So people are so crazy, you know, like listening to my music in YouTube. So that's where I started, and still it's going. Gradually the subscribers and views are increasing day by day. For me, like music is my passion, and my intention is to develop softwares for, you know, disabled especially, because I'm more into technology, and I love, you know, developing softwares, because I did programming languages. I learned quite few programming languages. So I wanted to, you know, kind of develop some sort of softwares which could help the visually channeled community, and apart from not only visually channeled community, for everyone, like every disabled especially. Recently we were working on an image description software, like it could, you know, it will describe the image, I don't know how to put it, like it will describe the image, whether it is a text or a male standing, a female standing, aged around 18, something like that. It'll describe whatever appears on, you know, that photo. So we're still working on that. So stuffs like that, I wanted to bring out many things like this in the future. Music is just passion, and I'll continuously do that, because it's my heart and soul. So anyways, I'll continuously work on that. I'm still learning, you know, kind of. Recently, I started editing my songs, sound engineering and all stuff. I self-taught actually. So that enabled me to, you know, run a YouTube channel. So I'll work for sure the music production, and I'm also working on originals, own compositions. From next year onwards, I'll put each video each month, like own composition, own songs. So I thought of doing that as well. So the support is, you know, obviously my parents, both are, you know, they're very supportive in every occasions, not only in academics, music, and personally in everything. So apart from that, I got many friends in my college. So they are so, you know, faithful and helping me out in every occasions actually. So they are with me always, encouraging me. So that's a good thing. So that positive vibes are always around me. So that drives me, you know, to do more things. We have to be positive because that's the only thing I carry most probably. Positive energy, positive vibes. So no negative, you know, hindrances. So without negative hindrances, just move on, just have fun, like just the positive vibes. So it will take you to the next level. Usually I used to believe that. Whenever I depress, you know, I kind of make myself, you know, into positive energy and all stuff. So positivity is the key way to, you know, to go to the next level and to explore many things. So one thing that I would like to add is, according to India, you know, there is, you know, no awareness, I would say, for visually challenged community or even disabled or whatever. Our country, you know, I don't know, like there's no awareness about how visually challenged community works and how disabled people works, because usually people, you know, show their sympathy, empathy, pity and everything. But I don't really like that because it's not part of our, you know, culture and community. We are just like everyone else. We are unique. We are just like everyone else. So I request everyone, you know, if you find any, you know, visually challenged or any disabled, just treat like as you treat your friend or something like that. So don't differentiate them, because more or less all of them are same, like only the methodology changes. So you see and, you know, roam around, but we hear the, you know, our environment and we walk around. So only the methodology changes. Apart from them, there is no, you know, difference between the one who have eyes or the one who don't have eyes. So treat like, you know, as your friend. So that's my message.